All right, guys, it is like officially like midnight pass already. This is my third video in a row. So yeah, episode 8, the Mui Chinra, I don't know. But we landed at a very, very awesome place because we finally got to see what the sword maker of Tanjiro sword is. He is so freaking focused. I love him for that. He is so focused to a point like not even a demon can like, not even the demon can freaking break his concentration whatsoever. And Miss Hashira is finally free. He is gonna take him out. He's not gonna fall for that again. So, I'm gonna stop talking and we're gonna jump straight into episode 8. You know, this will be officially my last episode before I go to sleep. All right, let's go. All right, he is finally free. There's poison on these. Dude, that's so much needles. Oh, I forgot. He's about to die. Oh my god, what is that? They look so ugly. Dude, he is so weakened. His dad. Dude, oh, the Mu and Muichiro. Trying to figure out his meaning of his name. That's nice. No. Why does every single Hashira and Demon Slayer must have a terrible, terrible, like, family? Not family, just terrible, like, backgrounds. I feel so bad for all of them. Dude, she's still cold. Please don't let anything happen to his dad. Oh, something probably happened to his dad. Oh, none of these are gonna be good. He might fall so far away. No. A twin? Come on, dude. You know they're both hurting. Wait, what? Meaningless? Hold on, I'm gonna jump back. What do you mean? Okay, I'm gonna... What was his meaning again? Muichiro stands for incomplete. Incomplete, meaningless? Oh, that is such a mean thing to say. Dude, you know he meant well. That's the, there's a Demon Slayer head, dude. Why visit them? Huh. Was his dad connected? They're descendants. Dude, he is. I think he's just trying to protect him. He does have a point though, like, what can they do? His brother's obviously stronger. Dude, he might be overworking himself too. No. Oh, thank God, that scared me. No, not his arm. Bro, it's always the freaking demons. Yo. Did he kill him? Oh my God. What happened to his brother? Oh, he probably bled out, dude. That is. I knew. I knew it. He's just like his mom and dad. He only cares about others. Infinity. He has Tanjiro's mark. I'm not sure if it's Tanjiro's mark, but. Is he gonna die too? Please don't. Oh no. He lost one eye. You just go die, man. He's probably pushing his body right now. Oh no. Did he die? I don't think he's right in his mind either, dude. Yeah. He is completely focused. Oh, he has his sword! Destroyer demons! Let's go. He finally has a Hashira sword. Bro, you have no idea. He can tell by the way he swings. There has to be something that goes with the mark. The mark definitely gives you a boost in power. See the clouds and haze. He's so fast. Oh, he did cut it. Dude, you can't beat him right now. He is completely focused. Which one? He should be dead by now, right? Again? Oh. Okay, guys, I only have 9, 10, 11. I cannot watch anymore. It's already 1 o'clock. I have to go to sleep. This is insane, dude. I don't know if I'll be able to fall asleep tonight because of this. God damn it. Alright. That was the background. The background to Muichiro's story. Oh, that is so heartbreaking. Every single one of them demon slayers, his background, bad guy, good guy, god dang, you know, Demon Slayer has probably some of the best backgrounds, and they're all tragic, and it's horrible, dude, it's horrible, like, I don't know, that is so gross. Every single time, it's just a random villain to ruin their day, man. I want to watch the next episode. I'll save it for tomorrow. I mean, I'll save it for the mornings, because it's just way too late. Alright, guys, I'll see you guys next time. Stay safe. That was a great 3 episodes, I guess. I mean, I don't know, for you guys it's probably like one day, but for me it's 3 episodes. It's been a lot. And I am tired, and it's 1 a.m. right now, or at least 9 minutes to 1 a.m. So yeah, I'll see you guys in episode 9. Bye.